This is the contouring blush and bronzing powder. It's 8 grams and it's £3.95. This is our new shade called Fiji. So this is the new addition to the existing line, but unlike the others, it's not a shimmer, it is a matte. Now in here, you're gonna get your blusher, which is a really nice, natural, neutral, soft pink blusher, and then you're gonna get your bronzer so you can contour. So you've got your two in one. Your blush is great for highlighting your cheeks, and then your bronzer, which will allow you to contour and really structure your face. Now the packaging, it comes in this nice sort of chunky feel, but it has got rounded edges. However, again, slimline, so it's nice for travel, great for the handbag, and you've got the clasp, so you know it's gonna shut nicely in your bag, but then I can easily open that, and you've got the mirror inside, really good for touching up on the go, nice and big, full size. And of course, you've got the two colours in there, so you don't need to take out any other palette. So let's have a look at this blusher. So you could apply this to the apples of your cheeks. I'm just going to show you the swatch there. So it's a nice flush of colour. It's natural and believable. It's that peachy pink colour, great all year round. And you can just wear it alone or with the contour, which we've got here. So the contour is this nice soft brown. It's a believable color and it's matte, so that makes it perfect for contouring. So you could pop this under the hollows of your cheeks, or you could put it along the edges of your cheek. I put it along my forehead, I put it down the sides of my nose, and then across and underneath my jawbone, just adding that definition. Of course, you can wear them alone or together, and I would put this on after foundation and concealer, but before a powder. So it's that perfect product if you want that contouring and highlighting, and then of course you can use it alongside your own highlighter. So you can take this away with you if you do want to take only a few beauty products if you're going for a short weekend or on holiday. You've got the blush and the bronzer, so this is ideal. Now if you'd like to buy this product, it's available right now on eyeslipsface.co.uk.